E. Reinhardt Charitable Foundation.
Songwriters Hall of Fame, sponsored by the official soft drink of summer, Coca-Cola Classic. It's America's favorite under the sun. Ice cold Coca-Cola Classic. You can't beat the feeling.
You're my favorite under the sun. You're the real thing. You're the one. Can't top it. Can't stop it. The feeling you get from a Coca-Cola Classic. Can't beat it. Can't beat the real thing. No. Can't beat the feeling.
If you wear contact lenses, one problem is all too familiar, cleaning them. So Johnson & Johnson created AccuView, the first disposable contact lens, the lens you never have to clean. You wear them, throw them away. And nothing's more comfortable than a fresh, clean lens. So when it comes to cleaning your contact lenses, the best solution is no solution. AccuView, the first disposable contact lens.
When Reggie and I agreed to meet for breakfast, I didn't think I needed to say where. It could only be one place. Where else can you get this delicious bacon, egg, and cheese biscuit? So much for him.
The scenery this time of year can be simply breathtaking. The flowers, the colors, and the special savings remind us once more that it's time for the JCPenney White Sale, where you'll save on everything for the bed and bath.
My family, the Whittington, singing a commercial for Surf Detergent.
Make a break for the Pat Sajak Show tonight.
What do you want to do?
What do you want to do?
Wonka Tonkwa.
Wonka what?
Six is great.
We're headed.
Wonka Tonkwa.
Wonka what?
Excuse me, is this the road to Wonka Tonkwa?
Wonka what?
Is Wonka Tonkwa?
Now what do you want to do?
I like the Sprite in you.
But I told him.
Well, look, maybe the guy wasn't listening.
Oh, no. Oh, here it comes.
When allergies come on this strong, Benadryl comes on stronger.
And she'll have me and the girls are going to have, like, some kind of awesome day. I got Kentucky Fried Chicken's new summer fun pack. 10 pieces of original recipe chicken made with 11 herbs and spices, large mashed potatoes and gravy, lots of coleslaw, and 4 buttermilk biscuits, all at a cool low price. After we eat, I'm gonna kick back, catch a few rays. And some waves.
Fun, fun, fun with Kentucky Fried Chicken today.
Introducing the 1990 Acura Integra. The only thing we didn't change was our philosophy.
You've just been caught knocking off the Kellogg's Cracklin' Oat Bran. How do you handle the consequences?
Did you eat all the Cracklin' Oat Bran?
Who, me?
Did you eat all the Cracklin' Oat Bran? Did you eat all the Cracklin' Oat Bran?
I didn't do it. I did not do it. No, absolutely not.
With the crunchy sweet taste of Kellogg's Cracklin' Oat Bran, an open box is an empty box.
The magic of music will continue.
Born and raised in KD country, Patty Burns has a lifetime of experience in television news.
Hundreds of thousands of pilgrims are flocking to the Eternal City and its ruins. Among them, many Pittsburghers.
And just the fact that the Pittsburgh Symphony Orchestra was invited here to play in Beijing, China.
From across the globe to our neighborhood, she provides local insight to the news, bringing the headlines of the world home to you. Eyewitness News Patty Burns, part of the home team on KDKA-TV2. Pittsburgh. During a Pirates game, a man from Aliquippa has a premonition he can win free soft drinks for the entire stadium by catching a fly ball. Suddenly it happens. Is it mere chance? Moments later, he feels he can win a whole pitcher for the crowd, even a small cheese pizza. And soon it all comes true. By entering Pizza Hut's pop-up contest, his own thoughts were transformed into reality. Enter at your participating Pizza Hut restaurants and decide for yourself. You could win a road trip with the Bucks.
This is CBS.
Last night I took a walk before dark. I straight face Paul Kennywood Park. That's fun. I see what I could see. Up on the pirate ship, down in the raging rapids, fast like a thunderbolt, and around on a merry-go-round, fall in love.
Bring specially marked Pepsi cans to Kennywood July 1st through the 7th for a $3 discount. See if you're a winner live at 7 only on KDKA TV2.
Ghostbusters.
It's 5 years later.
Look who's here!
A lot of things have changed.
I thought it was gonna be He-Man.
Ungrateful little yuppie larva. But when the slime starts to rise...
The Titanic just arrived.
And ghosts start arriving by the boatload.
Who are you gonna call?
Suck in the guts, guys. We're the Ghostbusters.
It's slime time.
Two in the box!
Ready to go!
We be fast and
they be slow!
Bill Murray.
I need to feel loved. I need to be desired.
Dan Aykroyd.
Slime! It's a river of slime!
Sigourney Weaver.
Don't put any of those old cheap moves on me.
I have all new cheap moves.
Harold Ramis.
Yo!
Rick Moranis. Annie Potts.
Typical.
And Ernie Hudson. In an Ivan Reitman film, Ghostbusters 2.
You're scaring me. Stop it.
Rated PG. Now playing at theaters everywhere.
Introducing a new sunscreen lotion. A sunscreen and moisturizer combined. Introducing new moisturizing sunscreen lotions from the makers of Vaseline Intensive Care. The PAPA-free sun protection that moisturizes.
Yeah.
Q-Tex Strong Nail with Knox Gelatin.
Just how orange does Minute Maid Orange taste? Minute Maid Orange. It's the orange orange in diet too.
There are headaches.
Now the computer's down.
And headaches. There's aspirin. And Anacin. The Anacin aspirin formula relieves headaches better than regular aspirin.
Headache better?
Not just better. Better.
Anacin. Better relief.
Got great curves? Great curves deserve
18-hour.
Playtex 18-hour bra. Supports full figures more beautifully.
Comfortably.
Great curves deserve
the 18-hour bra.
From Playtex, the fit that makes the fashion.
The Platte Valley Cattlemen's Association is having a meeting.
Looky here.
cattle futures are up the limit today.
Yeah.
They're American cattlemen.
I'm concerned with foreign competition.
And they raise the best beef in the world. That's important to the one company that insists on using nothing but 100% real American beef. Brought to you by some 100% real American.
I just hope the bull market continues.
The company? McDonald's.
Put a little love in your heart.
For a taste you'll love with all your heart, close your eyes and taste this. Introducing Promise Extra Light Spread. With half the saturated fat, salt, and calories of regular margarine. Without cholesterol, without sacrificing taste. So enjoy it with a passion.
Put a little love in your heart.
New Promise Extra Light.
The magic of music will continue.
I'm Harry Smith, CBS News. When this future president was 39, he didn't think he'd ever make a mark on the world. After working on the family farm and trying a number of odd jobs, he became a wildcat oil prospector, but he stopped drilling just 15 feet short of the biggest oil field in Missouri. His venture in the men's clothing business also ended in failure. Discouraged and deeply in debt, he tried his hand at the uncertain field of politics. It brought him his first public success, and it took him all the way to the White House. He was the 33rd president, Harry S. Truman.
How many gray hairs have you counted? Maybe it's time for Loving Care, the hair color that's as gentle to the hair as a shampoo.
40.
Gray hair or Loving Care? It's time for you to decide.
This is CBS.
Did you know Pontiac outsells every import?
I had no idea.
Did you know Grand Am's base sticker price is over $1,000 less than Honda Accord's?
I had no idea.
Did you know you can add to your Grand Am value with 2.9% financing or $1,000 cash back?
I had no idea.
Do you know why Pontiac outsells Honda and Nissan and Toyota?
I've got an idea.
See your Greater Pittsburgh Pontiac dealers and compare.
That's the idea.
People are moving to Diet Pepsi, the right one.
Try your Pepsi with a splash this summer. Pick it up at Sandcastle, Pittsburgh's wild new water park.
The case continues to build against Cincinnati manager Pete Rose. The story on the update.
During the JCPenney semi-annual lingerie sale, you'll find beautiful bras, briefs, daywear, coordinates, and more, all at 25 to 33% off, which should leave you sitting pretty.
Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of you and the way you look tonight.
The night belongs to Michelob.
Everywhere I go, people ask me about the Mazda Challenge. I tell them the challenge is to find a better deal than the Mazda 323. It's over $1,200 less than Honda Civic. The no-deductible warranty covers you 14,000 miles longer than Nissan's, Toyota's, or Honda's. And right now, you can get up to $600 cash. cashback from Mazda. The Mazda Challenge. Everywhere I go, people are talking about it.
See your local Mazda dealer today and get up to $600 cash back on 323.
Hoffman, you started as a junior in the mailroom, and now we're making you a senior partner.
No problem.
That means giving up that piddly teenage sports car?
No problem.
Disposing of that adolescent village loft?
No problem.
And absolutely, positively, no more of those childish frosted flakes?
Huh?
Give up life in the fast lane, but don't give up those crunchy sweet Kellogg's frosted flakes. The last great taste of youth.
Butterball turkey cold cuts, any way you slice it, they're delicious. Butterball ham, Butterball bologna, or Butterball smoked turkey breast. They're up to 98% fat-free and all Butterball. So any way you slice it, it's
delicious.
What do your legs feel like 2 days after you shave? 3 days after you shave? 5 days after? Neat and new Neat Roll-On gets rid of bristles and stubble for up to 5 days because Neat works below the surface. So avoid this. Get touchable legs longer with Neat or new Neat Roll-On.
This Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, it's Red Lobster's weekend special. Sizzling scampi, golden fried shrimp, and juicy steak. All together for just $10.95 this Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. Hurry!
For the last 3 years, critics have raved about the Acura Integra. Evidently, our engineers weren't listening. Introducing the 1990 Integra.
I think you'll like this house.
Isn't this supposed to be haunted?
Haunted? What an absurd idea. I mean, what would a ghost be doing here?
Haunted.
David.
No other diet soft drink delivers the real cola taste of one-calorie Diet Coke. The real one. It's lifting more and more spirits every day.
Just for the taste of it.
Oops. The move is on to Diet Coke.
Diet Coke.
There's a tradition of generosity at great country inns. That's why now you get more of what you like in every Country Inn brand rice dish. More cheese in every Country Inn cheese dish. Taste the Swiss in our asparagus au gratin. Even more vegetables in our vegetable dishes. More broccoli in our broccoli almondine. Tasty, delicious. Bring home the generous taste of Country Inn. Now, more cheese, more vegetables.
The magic of music will continue.
Hi, I'm Joan Van Ahr. After a hard season of treachery and backstabbing, what do we do to relax down at Knott's Landing? Will we watch Past Asia?
Just in time for your summer vacation, Dennis Quaid, Bess Armstrong, and Oscar winner Louis Gossett Jr. Jaws 3 Friday.
China in Rebellion. One network news organization performed at dazzling peaks and had a virtual lock on the story. You always know when it's CBS News.
This is CBS.
Look who's at McDonald's.
There's a cheeseburger here with my name on it.
It's Garfield Days at McDonald's. Now when you get your kids McDonald's Happy Meal.
Here, cheeseburger.
They'll get one of four exclusive Garfield push toys.
I'm so adorable, it's scary.
There's Garfield on a scooter, a skateboard.
Cheeseburger.
A four-wheeler, even a motor scooter.
Garfield, would you watch my cheeseburger, please?
Trust me.
So hurry, Garfield Days won't last forever. McDonald's Garfield Happy Meal. Collect all four.
Velveeta Shells and Cheese asks, why play around with a powder when creamy's what you crave? Real Velveeta cheese sauce makes us the smoothest, the creamiest macaroni and cheese around. So why settle for a powder when creamy's what you crave?
From Eyewitness News, this is Newsbreak.
Good evening. Torrential rains and top of the rain we've already had have caused massive flooding throughout the area. A mudslide has forced a partial closing of Route 28 between Etna and Milldale. Only the southbound lane is open. We'll have a live report. Pittsburgh Council President Ben Woods indicted today on counts ranging from racketeering to tax evasion. In sports, the Pirates and the Cubs are going at it, and Mel Torme and Rosemary Clooney call on the update at 11.
We'll be right back.
RX-7 convertible. Think of it as the consummate wind instrument.
My dad says we've had better years.
Mine too.
This past year, hard red wheat was a little harder to come by.
Here comes the throw!
But some folks believe in baking with only this special high-protein wheat because they know it takes a better wheat to make a better bun.
Well, I gotta go do chores.
Always a bad year for those.
You see, when it comes to hamburger buns, one place has a lot riding on them. McDonald's.
Go on, even when you have your period. That's why you need Shure Natural, the only thin maxi with a unique thin layer of super absorbents to protect you. Shure Natural, because life doesn't stop for your period.
There's no bathroom on the bus.
Relax. Took the Imodium AD, didn't you?
Unlike the leading remedy, Imodium AD often stops diarrhea with one dose.
I'm in a rest stop.
You coming?
Nope, I'm fine.
Imodium AD, it can make your first attack your last.
This is Kathleen Sullivan.
And I'm Harry Smith. Tomorrow, we'll go 15,000 feet below the Atlantic to see the Nazi battleship Bismarck.
Also, Wynton Marsalis at home and Sigourney Weaver on CBS This Morning.
Stay tuned for your local news.
Get the ball rolling with the home team and Pirates Baseball on KDK TV2.
Cleanup is the word tonight in some North Hills communities following thunderstorms, flooding, and some mudslides. I'm Ralph Iannotti, and coming up, I'll have a live report.
And I'm Paul Martino. A 29-count federal indictment against acting City Council President Ben Woods and his former business partner. That story coming up.
Also ahead, a jury decides between life or death for Thomas McCullum.
And the Pirates hope the third time would be the charm against the Cubbies. John Steigerwald will have the sports. Bob Cutsman the weather. Good evening. I'm Stacy Smith.
I'm Ray Tannehill. The Eyewitness News update is next.
To the man whose friendship knows no boundary. To men of dignity, courage, and valor. To everyday heroes everywhere, we offer our best. A beer smooth enough to be called a Milton.